As you can see here, quite a bit of shopping. I went to TJ Maxx because Walmart did not have anything for Christmas or whatever. And even though I'm Jewish, I was brought up in a home that celebrated both. So I like to have both. So, I went on a shopping spree at TJ Maxx and cleared off this table. I wiped it for the most part. See a spot on the glass. Anywho, let's fix that later. I'm gonna do a haul, a TJ Maxx haul. Show you everything I got. Kind of arrange it on top here. And then eventually, if Daniel wants me to move anything or remove anything, I will do that. So, let's see what I got. I spent $208. I just got their credit card the other day. There was a TJ Maxx across the street from where we live, more or less. So, what do you do on your day off when you have nothing else to do besides clean, do laundry, retail therapy? That's what I'm doing. That's what I did. So, I spent $208 on my credit card. And I bought some stuff. There's two things here that are for the cats. Daniel was saying we need to get more toys for the cats. So that's what I did. So I could have gotten three of them because they have three of these left. The cashier thought this was so cute. And I was like, yeah, it is. It's a little Yoda Star Wars dog or pet toy. It says pet toy. It's a little Yoda in this little house. And I thought the cats would like this. I had to spray it with their cat litter spray, but Star Wars Mandalorian. And it was cute. Originally it was $20 and they sold it. Theirs were on sale for $7.99. So aren't they cute? Probably can't see the drawer. I mean not bad. Isn't this cute? I thought that was so cute for the cats. And then I got them this thing. And there you can also hear it's not for the cats. I got them this parachute type plate. It's a play tunnel. And it comes with this toy. It's just toy included. It's just this ball that hangs. I probably have to spray this with their catnip spray to get them to want to use it. Excuse me. This was. Which one's this? I'm trying to see. I got it in gray. They have like a reddish color, I think, and then gray, and I figured gray would match better. Gray. $9.99. So I got that. It's a collapsible and portable. It's collapsible and portable for easy travel and storage. Connect two or more for multiple pets and extended entertainment. Wow, we got one. Built-in crinkle paper and soft toy provides added amusement. You can follow them on Best Friends by Sherry, Sagri, on Facebook, which I don't have anymore. I deactivated it, or Twitter, which I also deactivated. That's all right. Like them to participate in their monthly giveaways. So, let's open up with the cats would really like this. Get them to come out more, which is what Daniel wanted to do. That's the goal that he had. And I'm like, do something long to do that. Since we have pet stuff here. Get this in here, pop it out. Great. Oh, I'm gonna pop it on this side too. Put it on more than one. Yeah, two or three of these I saw. Oh, there's three spots. You gotta pop. Oh, there's a hole on the top. Oh, it's so cute. It's a little tunnel. All right, cats, come out and play. Pull this off. And use this bag for garbage. Then for the adult top. For the people's top. I got these Christmas or Christmassy themed or winter holiday themed. I have a bunch of coasters today. These are Life is Good set of four assorted coasters, $7.99 for the pack. Life is Good. This is too far away. Life is Good. Life is Good?
Yep.
Set of four coasters. Then I got Disney Christmas themed coasters from Winnie the Pooh. Where is this Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh theme. Yep, Disney Winnie the Pooh. Also a set of four for $7.99. And sticker on the front.
Ollie Disney.
Then I got these pumpkins, I guess, but I got this cute wooden ornament or piece. It says old fashioned sleigh rides, hot cocoa on the farm, 50 cents. This was $5.99.
These cute little wooden decor pieces. I thought it was
so cute. And this I got two of. These were $5.99 each, pumpkins. And they say hello, pumpkins. I'm going to add this kitchen table probably
before I change it. Because Kaylee put a decoration in Daniel's water and then I added to it. And then I was going to add this to it.
The next piece in here I thought was too funny not to buy, and it was cheap. For $3.99, it's this gingerbread man, and it says, oh snap. Oh snap.
Too funny. Oh, my lips are so chapped. Isn't this funny? I'm like, oh snap.
They didn't have anything for Jews at TJ Maxx by us, at least, which I figured. Until I got to the self checkout, and I was like halfway through self checkout, and I noticed some gelt and like some other things. And this was one thing I was like, I guess I think it's a pot. Is this a planter? I don't even know. And I just buy it, put something in it, it's blue. And it was $7.99, and it says Oy Vey. I was gonna buy two of these, but I just got one. Cause I don't eat candy, so I was like, there's no point in buying the gelt. We have tons of Halloween candy left over because we had no trick or treaters. This is July 2021. I don't know why. But yeah, so Oy Vey, isn't this funny?
From Ray Dunn by Magenta.
These are all like gift things, but obviously I bought them for myself. Then I got this thing, which is really cute. It's a camper, I guess you'd say. A camper. Like all these are like gift pieces, but obviously this was also $7.99. It's just some like Christmassy, wintry holiday type piece. No. It's so cute.
Very cute. Right? Mm-hmm.
I thought was really pretty. I got two of them. They're little angels. They're $15.99 each. It was made in Germany. I got two angels and they match the different styles there, and I was like, I feel like the interior of this matches that camper thing plus this other thing that I bought. I was gonna get the pink truck because I like pink, but I was like, let me get the red one because it's gender neutral. I don't know how Danny would feel about a pink truck. But these were $14.99 each, my angels. I thought they were so pretty and festive, and they matched the other stuff I got. So
I got two angels.
And then I got two of these trays, and the cool thing is they light up. So these are light. It says I light up in English and in French. And they were, how much were these? I thought these were so cute. $12.99, really? Well, they were $12.99, they're trees. Let's see if it works. I got batteries, but I get this one better. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm gonna have to turn them off when they're not in use so that I don't miss it. This one's missing. But obviously, it's still turned on. Isn't this pretty? Oh, that's so pretty. I didn't realize it was gonna do that. I just thought they sounded pretty. I wanted to get this like tree type thing, and I couldn't find a price tag on it, and then I was like, then I got more coasters, and there's my receipt. Spent almost $29. Jeez Louise. Scan that. And then I got these, which I thought were pretty. Resin coaster set from Bread and Butter Sparkly Design in Australia. Cool. These were $7.99 and also a set of. I think I have more of these. Not that we're gonna have a chunky, but I like to have a coaster here, and mine got ruined. And I had to throw it away. My only use was a new one 1 or 2 weeks ago. I spilled some on it. And it's that cork material, and I was like, even if this were to dry, I would never feel the same again. I'm very OCD, so I'm like, I had to throw it away. But these, you can wipe.
Clean, and it shouldn't get ruined. Aren't these pretty?
Should not get ruined. Should. Alright, and then I got this guy, and I was debating. I'm like, I'll put some Halloween candy in here. Something. It's my reindeer. My reindeer guy. I thought the idea would like this, especially. This was $19.99, I think. Yep, $19.99. They had a bunch of different ones, and I wasn't sure if I wanted this one or another one or another one, like all different styles, and I was like, let me go with this one. This was made in India. I was like, snort, so. You could probably put this outside. But I was gonna keep it inside. I was gonna do some kind of, I don't know what in here. Not like this though, this doesn't look like it. But,
my little reindeer, you can fit a lot of stuff in here. I don't know what. I probably put candy in it.
Reindeer. I don't know what's in all my stuff. And here are the bowls. I got, there were 2 bowls I saw. Microwave safe, dishwasher safe, and they were $9.99 each. the blank Dr. Seuss. Christmas. And what?
There are a lot of big bowls here, and I was like, trying to put my salad, some more cereal, pasta, whatever, food, other food. You know, like, these are cute. They're microwave and dishwasher safe.
It's like $10 is a lot, but it's dishwasher safe. Decent quality. And then last but not least is my standalone. This was so cute. I thought anyone would love it. I was gonna get the pink one. And I was like, I don't think anyone would like that. So I'm like, let me get this one. This one was also $19.99. And I thought this was so cute. It's a classic car. Got a Santa gnome in it. So cute. So cute.
So cute, isn't it? So cute. Classic. I think I'm gonna put it over there. I was gonna put it on the kitchen table, but Kaylee's got her thing there and I don't want to take it off. I might move like the Halloween stuff though. Just make it fall. But this table I wanted to make like Christmasy or something. This was everything I got at TJ Maxx. Everything. I did pretty well, don't you think? I was gonna buy more stuff. No, but I got a lot of stuff there today. I got this. I got my Wave A. Oh my god, I just realized it's broken. It's broken. It's okay. It says Wave A. Wave A. It's chipped. That's right.
I'm a little sad, but I did I do that, or they did it?
Yes. Or a discount, just like everybody else does. Oh, and I got the cat toys.
If you liked this video, please give it a thumb up. And subscribe to my channel, The Lose World, and I will see you all later. Bye.
Bye.